everybody. My name is Caroline Grace and I will be teaching you your hairspray combination today. So let's get started. You're gonna start facing the side and then turn your hips and your shoulders to the front. So you have this position. You are going to flick four times on the counts 5, 6, 7, 8, which are also the lyrics, "You can't stop the." So you're going to go, "You can't stop the," or on counts, you'll hold 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Then you're going to go into a pony, which is a move that looks like this. You're gonna do 4 of them, and let me break it down for you. So you're going to hop onto one leg and then do a ball change. So it looks like this. Hop, ball, change, hop, ball, change, hop, ball, change, hop, ball, change. Then you're gonna add the arms, which are going in opposite ways. So you'll go hop, ball, change, hop, ball, change, hop, ball, change, hop, ball, change. If you feel like that is too difficult, you can just do a step touch. And that works as well. So let's start again from the beginning. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Then you're going to go into a series of kicks. So you kick front, kick side, and switch the other leg, kick front, kick side. Your arms are going to be going out. So it's out, 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 out. So it'll look like this. Kick, 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 kick. Because this is a little fast, you can add a little hop to it. So it might look a little like this. Kick, 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 kick. Okay? Then you're going to put your feet together. You're going to do one big jump with sunshine arms like this. So you'll jump and then you'll land with your hands by your side and in a plie with your feet together. So let's go from the beginning again. So you're right here. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Kick, 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 jump, and hold. Okay, good job. We're gonna go on. So we just did jump and hold. You're gonna do a little rock and roll move. So it looks like this. So you're doing right, left, around, and right. If you wanna keep it simple like that, you can just keep it with the arms. Or if you wanna add a head and a hip, you can do that too. So it just adds a little more to it. So the counts on this are, you just did 5, 6, hold 7, 8, 1, 2, 3, and 4. And then you're going to shimmy, step forward, and step back. And you can make that as big as you want. If you wanna put your whole head into it, you can do that. So step forward and step back. So we just did our jump and you hold 7, 8, 1, 2, 3, and 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Then you're going to do a 3-step turn to the front. So it's gonna go 1, 2, 3, and your arms are gonna go around in a circle like you are casting a spell. So that's jazz hands, they're pointed kind of perpendicular to the floor and you do a circle. So we just did hold 7, 8, 1, 2, 3, and 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, and turn 2, 3, 4. Good. So now you are facing like this to the front. You're gonna bob your head like this to the front and do 2 points. And this is on another, "You can't stop the," and then it goes into motion of the ocean. So it's, "You can't stop the," okay? So we'll go on. "You can't stop the motion of the ocean." So that's 2 steps to your right and you're doing swimming arms. So step and step. And then you are going to do a step to the side and another step to the side, but you're gonna pull down. So it's motion of the ocean or the rain from above. Let's go again from, we'll just go from the beginning to put it all together. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, hold 7. seven, eight. One, two, three, and four, five, six, seven, eight. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. Okay, so now that you've finished that last pull down step across, you have your left foot free. So we're gonna do four sugars, which is step out, step out, step out, step out. So what that looks like from the front is you just take your foot, you turn it out, you step, you step, you step, you step. And then your arms are gonna be going like this up to the sky. So step, 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 step. Yep. So we just did motion of the ocean or the rain from the sky. One, two, three, four. We're gonna do another big jump and land together. You can put your arms here, here, whatever feels comfortable. So let's go again for motion. Motion, rain, sugar, 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 jump. Okay, we're gonna go on. Then you're going to do four snaps. And these, make sure you really put your personality in them. So you're just doing step touch, and you're adding a swing snap. And if you want, you can do like a contraction, or if you want to make it more like a swing, it's up to you, but really show some character work in that. All right, so we have snap, 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 snap. Then you are going to throw it away to the front. So this is one, two, three, four. So you're just throwing it away like this. And then you step forward to the same position that we were in the very beginning for the final, you can't stop the. And that is the ending. You can't stop the beat. So you're ending the same way that you started. So let's go through it all with counts again. Ready? One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. One and two, three and four, five and six, seven and eight. One, two, three, four, five, six, hold seven, eight. One, two, three, and four, five, six, seven, eight. One, two, three, 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 four, five, six, seven, eight. And here's the combination with counts from the front. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. One and two, three and four, five and six, seven and eight. One, two, three, four, five, six, hold seven, eight. One, two, three, and four, five, six, seven, eight. One, two, three, 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 four, five, six, seven, eight.